This is Adam Rayner for Angler's Mail TV, and I've just dropped in on Andrew here in deepest Clacton. I've been to see Bob Butex buying fishing stuff, and well, when I came here last, Andrew, there were a whole bunch of holes. You were still busy digging like a nutter with a JCB.
Yep.
How long ago was that now?
2004 I started digging these lakes.
And I got here when you dug about six or seven.
Yeah, we've only got five now because I've actually combined three into one.
Oh, wow.
Make one large one.
Yes.
About 8 acres.
And your prices are really keen, I saw on the way in.
Yep, it's £6 for one rod, £8 for two, and £10 for three for the day. Or if you're doing 24 hours, it's £15 for two rods and £18 for three.
That's jolly keen. And tell us about the stock in your lakes here, sir.
Well, it's just about everything you want, really. I mean, there's two large lakes. One of them's got large carp up to just under £41 was the biggest one out last
year. Holy hell, really?
And lots of 30s and lots of catfish. The other large lake has just got carp in it, roach, rudd and bream. We've got just about every species you can name apart from perch in the various different lakes.
Tell us about your cats, because there's some real increasing interest in the catfishing scene in Essex here.
Yeah? I put the cats in May 06, so they've been in 10 years now. Most of the larger ones are upper 30s and low 40s, although there is a 65. And obviously, with it being nice and shallow, they spread like crazy, so there's all sizes up to there.
Well, I'm here to tell you that you have the best value flipping big carp and big cat fishing in the whole of Essex.
Yeah.
End of. It's the best value. That's just amazing, sir.
Yep.
Wonderful. Well, I'm going to go and harass somebody lakeside and we'll pan the camera around and get a little bit of a closer look at some of the water here. And meanwhile, I'll let you go on with your day on what is, it has to be said, one of the most superior pieces of machinery, because I kind of collect these on my travels.
All right.
That was an investment, wasn't it, Andrew?
It was an investment.
Yes.
Yeah. Saved my legs, yeah.
Funny you should say that, fat boy. Thanks ever so much, Andrew.
Thanks. Right.
Cheers.
Bye.
Okay, well, I've been and taken some stills on one of the other lakes, and now, well, we're discovering about the truth of the cursed Angler's Mail camera, because I've been sent over to find the, well, this is the easiest water on the fishery. And it's here where Andrew has sent me to, well, he's effectively stitched up his other half. Little chuckle from off. Hello, Janet. How are you?
Hello. Hiya.
That's your granddad sat next to us.
This is
a granddaughter-granddad combo going on.
And he's 95 years old.
Wow.
And he does very well.
I was impressed by a chap still angling at the age of 88 the other day.
Wow.
But you've got him completely, sir.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
He's a bit deaf, so.
Hey, so was my mum. So tell us a little bit about your fishery here, Janet, because I've spoken to Andrew about it. So, you
know. I mean, we've got five lakes here, but for people who want to come fishing, for children or adults who just want to come and they're not bothered about the size of the fish, this is the best lake to come in, because you can sit here and pull them out one after the other all day long. There we go, we've got a nice little fish while you're filming, so that's good. We use spam as bait, but bread is also good. This is a carp. This is a common carp that I've caught here. And it's only a small one. But these are good. Any fish that we catch is good. So, yeah, we can sit and pull them out this size, smaller or bigger.
Oh, mate.
All day long.
She's lovely. Perfect fins.
They go up to about £28, actually, in this lake.
Yes.
And that, as I say, that's a nice little common carp. Today I've caught rudd, I've caught roach, I've caught a couple of beautiful mirror carp as well. Carp of that size, and we've also caught bigger carp that we've needed to use the landing net for.
Of course.
This is the easiest lake to catch in out of the five that we have.
And I think out of every single fisher in the entire southeast that I go to, you're the one with the single closest proximity to a McDonald's.
I know.
That's a terrible.
It is a good thing, because the fishermen can go over, but then they leave some of their rubbish here. So
I saw that. There's signs, yes. Don't be a filthy angler.
Yeah.
And that rather than getting too pontificatory, you just charge them. If you find with litter, we will charge you for it.
Yes, we have tried that, but then it's difficult to prove
to catch them at it, yes.
That's left the litter.
But it makes the point, you know, please, nice place, do not leave litter everywhere.
Absolutely, that's all we ask.
And
just take your litter home with you.
Of course.
But yeah, we're open every day of the year other than Christmas Day. Children are welcome as long as the young ones are accompanied by adults. And as I say, this is the easiest lake to catch in out of the five that we've got. The bigger lakes behind us, we've got a predator lake there which has got catfish and pike and also the carp and the bream and the rudd and the roach in, but there's bigger fish in that one. Here we go, there's another fish just to prove the point that you can catch all day long. This one feels slightly bigger.
Right, it's a bit of a bend there.
Putting up a little bit more of a fight, this one. Come out of the reeds, please. That's not that much bigger.
Yes, but there was a bit more feist.
They're a bit more feist in this one. And this is another little common carp.
Lovely. Jenny, thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Just remains for me to... Of course, yes, I just need to tell the viewer, do get us every Tuesday, check out the virtual version and follow us on Twitter and love us up on Facebook. Jenny, thanks ever so much.
You're very welcome.
Cheers.
I'm glad I called.